Hello and welcome to your guided meditation.
Hi.
Find a comfortable seat and close your eyes. Maybe life has been hard for you. Maybe you hate all your colleagues and they hate you. Maybe you hate your job. Maybe you look at your life and you see that you're a complete failure. Maybe you have no friends. Maybe you've gone bankrupt. Maybe the stress has been eating you up on the inside. Maybe you've gained so much weight that when you look into the mirror, you hate what you see.
Are you going somewhere with this?
Please don't talk during the meditation.
Okay.
Try to clear your mind. Try to focus on your breathing, no matter what happens around you. Even if you hear lots of other sounds, even if your apartment catches on fire, even if a girl screams on the street, "Help, help, I'm being kidnapped." Just focus on your breathing. Don't let your surroundings bother you. Imagine an aura of white light surrounding you. This aura will protect you against all the horrible things in the world.
So if a killer breaks into my apartment and stabs me, this invisible light's gonna protect me from that?
Shh. Don't let the negativity surround you. After each exhale, I want you to repeat to yourself, "I don't care." The pandemic doesn't allow you to do the things you love to do, but you shouldn't care. The world is falling apart, but you shouldn't care. Thanos made half the population disappear, but you shouldn't care. You should feel really peaceful right now. Meditation can have so many benefits. It can help you change the temperature of your body and use more of your dumb brain.
Cool.
But those things will never happen to you since meditation is a part of your New Year's resolution and will definitely be forgotten after a week. However, there is a benefit that you can use right now.
What's that?
You could do meditation once and use that to tell people how much better you are than them. Also, make sure to post a photo of yourself meditating on Instagram. Namaste.